Roger Stone revealed, Bob Mueller used fake intelligence to charge Michael Flynn. Dash Joe Biden and Susan Rice involved. As the USA Politics Today reported, on Friday night former National Security Advisor pleaded guilty to collusion with the Russians by Trump's command. More specifically, Michael Flynn claimed that he was commanded by President Trump to contact with Russian Ambassador Sergei Kislyak at the start of this year. Flynn's announcement left America suspicious. Whether or not this hoax is made up by Obama administration and cleared by FBI Director James Comey or there are some third parties involved, which is less likely to be. As we already know, in August, Trump administration was forced by special counsel Robert Mueller to hand over document regarding retired Lieutenant General Michael T. Flynn. Mueller made a hell of an effort to investigate alleged Turkish connections, which is, by my opinion, a clear lie just to sway away the focus from the major scandals that happened in the previous month. According to reports, former CIA chief James Woolsey briefed law enforcement agents working with a special counsel on matters relating to General Michael Flynn's plan to removal of a Turkish cleric from the U.S. Flynn, the former national security advisor, was paid more than $500,000 in 2016 for lobbying that benefited the Turkish government, reported NBC News. HT. NBC News reports. Former CIA Director James Woolsey has been interviewed by FBI agents working for Special Counsel Robert Mueller about allegations that Mike Flynn discussed the potentially illegal removal of a Turkish cleric from the U.S., Woolsey spokesman told NBC News. Ambassador Woolsey and his wife have been in communication with the FBI regarding the September 19, 2016 meeting Ambassador Woolsey was invited to attend by one of General Flynn's business partners. Woolsey spokesman Jonathan Franks said in a statement. Ambassador Woolsey and his wife have responded to every request, whether from the FBI, or, more recently, the Office of the Special Counsel, in March. Woolsey confirmed to MSNBC the contents of a Wall Street Journal story which reported Woolsey's account of a meeting he says made him so uncomfortable he felt compelled to report what happened to Vice President Joseph Biden. On this, Roger Stone said that Bob Mueller has given fake intelligence by former CIA Director Chuck Woolsey, which was given during a meeting with former Obama top-notch official Susan Rice, former VP Joe Biden and Ben Rhodes. Woolsey is projecting, Stone says, he was involved in the plans to extradite and kidnap the Turkish cleric.